Welcome to a second lesson on adding integers with two color counters. In this lesson, we'll look at examples of adding integers with different signs. But let's begin with a quick review. The set of integers is given here. For our lesson, we'll define a yellow counter as positive 1 and a red counter as negative 1. So we can represent positive 2 using two yellow counters. We can represent negative 3 using three red counters. And we can represent 0 by combining a yellow and red counter. There's also more than one way to represent integers. If you take a look at all these chips together, notice how the three red counters and three yellow counters would result in 0, leaving us with two yellow counters for positive 2. All of these chips could be used to represent positive 2. Looking at the chips below, again, these five red counters and five yellow counters would result in 0, leaving us with three red counters, which represent negative 3. We could use all of these counters to represent negative 3. Let's look at our first example. Here we have negative 8 plus 5, or if we want, negative 8 plus positive 5. We first want to represent negative 8. Let's go ahead and use eight red counters. And then for plus positive 5, we will be given 5 yellow counters. And notice how here we have several zeros. These 5 red counters and 5 yellow counters would result in 0, leaving us with 3 red counters, which represent negative 3. So all of these simplify to 0, leaving us with 3 red counters, which represent negative 3. So negative 8 plus 5 equals negative 3. And now for our next example, here we have 7 plus negative 3, or if we want, positive 7 plus negative 3. Let's first represent positive 7 using 7 yellow counters. And then for plus negative 3, we would be given 3 red counters. And again, we have 3 zeros here. These three yellows and three reds would simplify to 0. This leaves us with 4 yellow counters, which represents positive 4. So this simplifies to 0, leaving us with 4 yellow counters, which represent positive 4. So 7 plus negative 3 equals positive 4. Let's look at one more example. Here we have 6 plus negative 6, or if we want, positive 6 plus negative 6. We'll first represent positive 6 using 6 yellow counters. And then for plus negative 6, we would be given 6 red counters. And because we have 6 yellow counters and 6 red counters, this simplifies, or the result would be 0. 6 plus negative 6 equals 0. 6 and negative 6 are called opposites. Whenever we find the sum or add opposites, the result is always 0. I hope you found this helpful.